Would some of that don't fucking need? Well, that guy over there is huge. He's fucking huge! I don't want to spend over 10 minutes failing at this level. I hope I will be able to get to the final fucking world in this part. Oh, come on. Almost didn't make it. Almost didn't make it. It's a good thing that I did make it. What am I worried about? I have infinite chances. But I... I shouldn't take it for fucking granted. Why does he always jump down when I don't want him to? Why? Why do I fail at this? Because I'm not focusing enough. If I focus enough and tell myself I wanna beat this fucking level, I will beat it. That's an example of not focusing enough. Yeah, I knew it, just a fucking stupid fucking rock and power-up. I'm glad I lost it, because it's a piece of shit power-up anyway. I do not want the coin, I do not want it, I do not fucking want it. God damn it! I didn't jump quick enough. Poor Zach Nolan, it's my fault. That was close. I almost made it. Almost. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother with this one. Why does my always stomp when I don't even fucking ask him to? That's the ultimate question. I am so sorry that I'm wasting your time. I sure most of you want to see me fucking do the levels in the last world. I fucking wanted to. You know what? I'm not going to spend this entire part on. I have to pay attention to what the fuck I'm doing. That red ring caused me nothing but trouble. So I'm avoiding it. Yeah, fuck you, red power off, you're driven off. Oh shit, I'm scared. I have to conquer my fears. I already have more huge coins than I need, so that was not a big loss. How the hell am I going to get him? Oh wait, I need to. Get me, pussy. Yeah, I'm calling you a pussy because you fucking are one. What are you gonna do about it, pussy? Nothing, because... God damn it. I would have hit a bat. I guess I have to deal with the boss again with. All the power. Oh well. can't believe it. I can't fucking believe this. It's been the most of this part on this level. I'm so fucking sick of this level. I wanna show you the later levels. Legitimately. Okay, it's a good thing I died there. Because I really wanna face the boss as huge Mario. And I fucking will. Come on. I'm sure that most of you watching this video are fucking sick of this level as much as I am. And if you're gonna dislike this video because of that, I can't really say that I blame you. This is fucking pathetic. I'm so bored. Having fun is something that has to be earned. And you know what? Again, I deeply apologize for taking so long to finish this level. Go ahead, dislike this fucking video if you want. I won't blame you if you do. I was clearly not doing my best. But now I will. How the fuck are you gonna hit me while I'm in those pipes? Ha! You fucking can't. Ha! Now I'm happy as hell. Hopefully this video will get better from this point on. This is the final level. Final world, I meant. Let's go. I remember this level. Watch out for those fucking fireballs. They destroy everything. They don't even get any fucking score. Oh my god. It destroyed almost everything. This is not one of those levers I can fucking rush through. I wish that were the case, but sadly it isn't. Yeah, this is a level that I have to fucking very fucking carefully walk through. God damn it! Those fucking fireballs make this level a fucking pain in the ass. But at least it's not as bad as okay. Yeah. But believing myself hard enough, I can't beat the level. Fireballs are so fucking annoying. I hate them with a motherfucking passion. This is by far the most fucking frustrating level yet. But at least I get enough coins. Actually count for something, right? Right? Yeah. The good thing is that I can get a lot of coins in a level. Because a lot of coins means extra life. And a lot of lives something that I really fucking need right now. Oh my god, this level is so fucking tough. No, there was no excuse for taking so long to the final level of the previous world. But I hope there is a damn good excuse for taking so long to finish this level. I mean, look at those fucking fireballs. How the hell am I supposed to avoid them? It's nearly impossible. I mean, look at all those fucking fireballs. I hate those fireballs with a passion, especially since they take away from me the ability to maybe get a better power up. They're not impossible to avoid, but they are very difficult to avoid. Very fucking difficult. But maybe it wouldn't be a difficult for a fucking gaming expert. But I'm no fucking gaming expert. Finally, I'm at that checkpoint. But if I won't be able to beat this level, this part, this checkpoint doesn't mean a damn thing. How anyone expects me to beat this level is way beyond me. Hey, fuck you! I was gonna use that power up! Fuck you! You fucking fireball cunt! I wish I could do something about those fucking fireballs! I hate them, it's a moral of impression! Look what you did! Look what you fucking did! You made me lose that fucking mushroom! I am getting so fucking angry! Normally it's my fault if I don't beat the level. But god damn it, I'm gonna say it. I don't care about the fucking reaction that I get, but I have to say it. Those fucking fireballs are causing me to suck at the level. Fucking goodness, that frustrating level is finally fucking over. It's a good time. Hopefully this level will be a bit more relaxing. This sure is a fresh air. Wait. Reknar sig til þess. Yeah, I think this is a maze. Yeah, this is definitely a maze. But it's nowhere near as frustrating as the previous level. Well, I can just fucking relax now. It's exactly what I'll do. No longer angry. I'm just gonna relax. I'm not afraid of you, stupid ghost. Yeah, unfortunately, of course, fireproof. The fuck? I'm back exactly where I was. Oh yeah. This level is a fucking maze. I don't exactly remember how the hell I managed to beat this. That's not a big loss anyway. I couldn't do a damn thing. I'm back here again. Are you fucking for real? Fuck that. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go. Yes! This level might have been a fucking maze, but I beat it easily. Fuck yeah. Alright then. Okay, I'm going to end this part right here.
One last thing to say before I end this video. You're probably expecting the next part of this Let's Play to be uploaded in a few days. But I have been playing this game so much for the past 2 weeks or so that I really need to take a break from it. So I won't be making the next part of this Let's Play until May at least. For those of you who really fucking enjoy the Let's Play, I'm sorry, but I really do need to take a long break from the game. I hope you guys understand. Well guys, that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Hey guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Moonfin, and it has been the longest time since I made a Let's Play of this game. Did any of you miss this Let's Play? I'm sure that a lot of you did. But anyway, I am going to make 2 parts of this Let's Play in a row. One right now and one tomorrow. Hopefully I will be able to reach the final level in either this Let's Play or the next part. Enough chit-chatting, let's continue the game.
Alright, I'm in the last world. Now how many levels are left? Who the fuck cares? I am going to reach the final level in this part, hopefully. Well, this looks incredibly hard. But then again, maybe not. One.
Oh no!
But clearly here I wasn't paying attention.
Oh.
Okay. Don't look at the camera, look at the screen. Because I'm only telling myself that. I don't have a fucking capture card. So this will have to do. Fuck! What the hell am I supposed to do now? But that's incredibly misleading, it leads me to nowhere. What's the point of that fucking spring then if it's not gonna lead me anywhere? At least I got a power up.